Given x squared equals 9, we square root both sides. We have plus minus the square root of 9, which is 3. So this is a correct statement. True.